for fun. How much space we have? It's 3 on each side, so it's 6. We can do 1, 1, 1. Yeah. And then we switch this maybe to a light. I mean, to this. Because we have a line. I don't think it's necessary though. And it's a bit big. See how it looks. Almost. Actually, I like it. It's kind of opposite of this, which I guess I could make. We put 0.5 here, or just make this thinner. I liked it. I liked it. Again, not gonna be that color. Colors are coming later. I think that's fine. Okay. But I'm sticking with this. Have a hole there. Did I mess it up? Yes. Messed it up the length. Because again, this one. Details, details, details. Okay. Couldn't stand that because I wanted to kind of do something with this or at all that big. Call it done, but it is a bit waste of space for no reason. Whatever. This is. Even this is a waste of space when you think about it, because that block is totally visible. Should be this. This. But those are my spacers for overall size. That's fine. Spend that much time on it. It's not gonna make a difference. Okay, so we have a length. Figure out the length. Like this. Okay, so that should be on. Okay, I think now we are at the point of making the cabin, and I have no clue what to do with it. Yes. or that's a triangle. I'll figure it out. Let me do this before I forget. This is fine to be little. It's hard to tell. I could make smaller and combine them. Should I? Oh, this is not what I want. Yes. Oh, it's a little bit here, but I like we should make it more longer. Okay, flowers will tend to fade with the interweary walls. Glint of death's in blades, cry for men at the fall. A taste of emotion, looking up. I think this good. Okay. You need to come from this size. I could extend it like from this to be high, but look, we huge fan. It's okay. It's okay for now. I don't even know how long I'm button. It's an issue. Maybe like just And we can't even do the normal like. And make like part of it glass or reflect whatever. Some beam. Not the best shape to work with if you just extend it. Oh. Yeah, this is what I was saying earlier. Like, I look a lot and I didn't get any inspiration from it, to be honest. I have like two thoughts, make it just a simple shape, or make it like standard and then this way. Ah, that's gonna look cool. Maybe just simple. Thing might be. Set. Make it almost like glass. That looks like it's glass or something. Like it. Fun part could be extending this a bit. But I think this part is not gonna be this big. Just want to see the first the shape idea. Something like this. That's not a bad idea. Figure 5. Okay. Not a bad idea. Where we would like to start? There? Stay there. Oh, something disappeared there. Go back. Press delete instead of the. Okay, just that. Too sweet. I want to press this. Anyway. I like the idea. Yes, do I want to extend this more out? We'll see in the end when I build it. Okay, I'm gonna work with this. Outer shape first. What can I do with this? Set up. Need block there and block there. Regulars. I was born a simple man, educated just to fight. But I got soul, I got conviction, and a will to put things right. We lived our lives on grinding metal for our people we have bled. This is one. We take comfort in the rhythm. Let's say one there. Spinning lead. Grind for the dawn. Backbone and front. Survive as the last of our kind. Who is fine?
To my friends and fallen brothers, you have offered us a chance to build a future from the wreckage in this desolate expanse. We won't let this world forget you. We got so much here to mend. You were soldiers for a while, but you'll be brothers to the end. Grind for the dawn, backbone and front, survive as the last of our kind. So, let's think about smaller.
Two or three? Okay, that could work. It's interesting shape, I like it. Okay, let's do that. Probably gonna dog on it just to have a little HP. Let's see how much. Oh, I don't have the small gun. It's 2 HP, eh? Him just for the vehicle. Actually, expect. Reflector. I mean, this is very small, it's not best example. It is weight to it, 100% minimum. I know it's not gonna matter much, so even HP is. Wish it switched to block on super, but I understand why.
Stronger together now, we will never go.
This may be painful, I might need to play with this later once I'm... how to say it... painting the shit. Because when you paint blocks that are like these type of... not triangles, I don't know what shape is it. Next to each other, right? Because this is a square block, when you select you get like both of them. You paint both. So I might need to destroy and place this later, but again, painting of a ship is gonna come after. Well, that's fine. We just want to get the idea of everything. Replacing blocks is easy, copy paste stuff like all of this edge here. What do we want to? I think follow it. Or close to it. Okay. Small one, long one. Let's do small one first. This lamp. Okay. I mean, this is gonna be a longer, but for now. That's okay. It's gonna be hard to figure out about this. What over there? That's gonna be where this block ends. Yeah, this is nothing. 5, this is like 60. I don't have to hit it completely. Exactly. This one. Still need to figure out how to think about it. Something like this. Okay. An arrow. Wish I could move camera a little bit, but I guess we can. Yeah. Looks like less. The looking corner there to the edge. Yeah. We don't have to match that perfectly. Pretty close. So what do we think? I think it needs to be sloper, like bigger. I don't like it. Don't look at this block, this is... It's probably gonna be mostly glass later. I have some ideas with that, but... Yeah, I don't think I hit the angle at all. Makes sense. I'm gonna need to move the whole thing more back. This. But that's copy-paste. I think this, this is wrong. I shouldn't delete it though. It's good copy-paste. That size. Let's think. It's like I'm missing angle on this. I don't like 90 degrees here. I'm not against it, but... I'm not 100% for it either. Also, I could play with a small line for this, like to split it in two. It'd be interesting to see. Like from this block, just a line of army. Would make it interesting. Maybe too sharp edge there, but that's fine. But first we need to get angle. And it can't be weird angle in that case. Because repeating that angle on the armor is... But we could do that. That could be fun. Also, I'm not sure about this. I want to do this sharp. Okay. So this needs to be a better 9.5 is bad. Let's start with that. What with 5.10, so that's pretty easy angle to repeat. I don't think it's gonna make much difference overall. When it comes to this. What else can we have? 5.12 is a weird number because you can't fight. I mean, you can't. 2.5 with 6, which is. When I come to weird number. 5 is a must, 5 is right, so we can't change that. 15 would be way too much if we go to the, that. Got a little bit even on this, but we can move this, so that. See what we can. Actually, not bad. I would need to move this like quite back, quite heavily back. Part. Against that. Again, ignore this. Feeling thirsty with an eye. Hey, Everlord, what's happened with you, dude? I was expecting you yesterday. Hope you're doing good. Cheers. I do like sharp angle though. Maybe it's a little bit too. I would even make it sharper to them. I mean, this is not bad. Forgot also didn't get notification on my phone. That's fine. We did a little bit. I died. I went in the tunnels to explore for a moment. And there was something, one of those hidden things that popped up in front of me and killed me. I don't know why, but I feel like this should be sharper. Like, even more. You're going to this. I mean, I could do 20. And I kill us this point. Yes, we can do. Not against it. I might have a problem with things I wanted to do here, but hard to see it with all stuff behind, but I can't really delete. Copy paste that. I like it more like that, to be honest.